If I could go back and start year 11, I would meet deadlines, say I'm shortened at the end of year 11 to get all of the work done, because it needs to get done anyway.
If I could start year 11 and go back again, I would definitely revise more, because I left it till the last minute and it really made me struggle when it came up to my exams.
If I could start year 11 again, I would revise earlier than I started revising, because I had to cram it all into a very short space where I didn't have enough time.
If I could go back to year 11, I'd believe that I can do it.
The best thing about year 11 was communicating with friends and teachers. The lessons are important. If you don't have that social setting correct, you're never going to feel right in lessons either.
The best thing about year 11 was definitely prom.
Definitely prom.
Prom.
Because it meant that we had a reward after we finished all our exams and I could get together with my friends.
Obviously it gave you the chance to dress up and meet everyone again for the last time before you start college.
Being able to see everyone in their suits and dresses and hearing how well they did.
My favourite subject was science, because it was taught by Miss Bunger, who was my favourite teacher. She taught us everything we needed to know but didn't make it too serious, so we had fun learning it.
My favourite subject was definitely science, because I want to get into science when I'm older.
My favourite subject was performing arts, because I got to express individuality with a group of people who shared the same passion as myself.
My favourite subject was history, because I like to learn about the past, and due to this I'm trying to achieve a job in field archaeology.
One revision tip I would give is to rewrite all your revision notes, because then it will just stick into your head.
One revision strategy I'd give you is plan out your revision. Don't do it whenever you feel like it, just have a set plan and then follow it.
One revision tip I'd give is to not overload yourself with too much work.
Good luck for all your exams, because if I'm honest, they are hard, but all the hard work pays at the end.
Good luck for maths exams, because they're really, really hard. You just need luck.
Good luck for your exams. Whilst they might be daunting, but when they're over, you'll wish that you could redo them.
Good luck for your exams, because you're going to need it. Because when I did it, I wish I had someone to wish me luck to.